shall never pass our lips. We will be good citizens, just like good old Mr. Krabs.
Agreed!
All right, you two foul mouths. As punishment for fouling the air in me restaurant with your foul words, you're gonna give the Krusty Krab a fresh coat of paint from top to bottom. Wow! Oh, my foot! What? Jesus, what a rocket of bat! Can't you see I got a foot of air?
Five,
no,
hold on. Six,
with
seven.
Inside a but I ain't been helping a boatload of... grab it.
That's all 13, Patrick. We're gonna tell your mom, Mr. Krabs.
No, please. I warned you.